Hi everyone, just going to do a quick video here. Just going to mark out a board. It's a simple piece of MDF, nothing challenging. Just I don't even know what I'm going to put on there at the moment, so we'll just draw some lines out and give it a start. I'm just using a stick of chalk and a ruler. Just going very lightly. Right. Just make sure you can see that. Simple design, and that's what it says, design. So usually that would just be enough for me to, you know, make a nice scripted letter, but we'll take it a little bit further and we'll mark it out fully. As you can see, there's just literally some gestures of lines on there, so we might change it a little bit, but we'll embolden these letters a little bit. Add a little bit of design flair to it. A little bit. I like with a script to have it a bit more flowing, bouncy, if you like, and so sticking to the lines can look quite nice, but I think this style, if it sort of raises above and below, it forms a, it's almost like music, for want of a better word. Simple as that. You could bring the tail of the G through under the N. D can curl round. A little hook on the top. Right, simple as that. Next video I'll do, we'll actually paint this and see what it looks like. Okay, thanks for watching.